Ruben slum is one of the largest slums in Nairobi, Kenya, with a population of 700,000 that largely depend on kerosene as their source of light. Gatoto Primary School is situated in the heart of Mukuru Kwa Ruben slum and was founded by local community in 1994 to offer value-based education to 993 children, many of whom lack something that thousands of more privileged children often take for granted. Light.
As a school, we have a population of 993 students, and we've been in operation for the last 19 years.
Gatoto students' determination to excel despite their off-grid disadvantage has necessitated a change in their activity patterns. They are often seated in their classrooms early mornings and late into the evening to complete their assignments and put in extra study hours that they would not be able to get in their homes. Kerosene is not only a poor source of reading light, it is also expensive and therefore used sparingly.
Initially, we've had a problem with giving out assignments because children have been unable to do them at home since there are no lighting.
A ray of hope shone in Gatoto on 22nd of February 2012 when d.light, in conjunction with Solartech, their distribution partner, paid a call to distribute 440 solar study lanterns donated by 7 to 8-year-old students at the Felton Fleet School in the United Kingdom, who raised £2,551 through a sponsored read. As an added bonus, d.light donated 26 Story Moja book titles and brought along a professional storyteller to read to the children as a way of conveying to them the importance of reading for fun, not just for studying. The students also got a chance to read out letters from their new friends back in the UK.
We got 440 what we call a d.light S1, which is a study light. So what happens is it gives a very focused light on a study area, which is good for students to be able to read and concentrate for long hours. It's very simple and there's no cost involved with recharging and reusing the light.
The d.light S1 study lantern provides safe, clean and bright light powered by free energy from the sun. The lantern gives up to 4 hours of bright light from a full charge and does not have any of the disadvantages associated with kerosene lamps, cost, harmful fumes, dim light and fire hazard. D-light lanterns will enable Gatoto Primary School students to finish their homework at home and have enough time left over to read for fun, creating a happier, brighter environment and laying the foundation for a brighter future.
They shall help me to improve my marks. For example, if because last year I got 395, I may get better.
Given the right support system, the students at Gatoto can attain anything they aim towards. The significance of the d.light S1 solar study lantern donations was highlighted by several media houses.
This is the new revolution in the Mukuru Kwa Ruben slum.
Have you never seen?
At least 450 candidates from Gatoto Primary School will now be able to study using solar lanterns thanks to the students from Felton Fleet School, United Kingdom, who held a fundraiser in their school in support of the solar lantern program.
Located in the heart of the slum, Gatoto Primary School cater for students from humble backgrounds. It also draws students from families which are affected and infected by HIV and AIDS. Reporting for K24 News from Mukuru Kwa Ruben slum, I'm Emily Kimani.
Now moving on, a school based in the United Kingdom, Felton Fleet, has donated solar lanterns to over 500 pupils of Gatoto Primary School located in the sprawling Mukuru Kwaruben slums in Nairobi. The solar lanterns were presented to the pupils by d.light, an international consumer company whose mission is to enable households without reliable electricity to attain the same quality of life as those with electricity. It is expected that the lanterns will assist the pupils improve their academic performance and provide them with better study conditions.
D.light was founded in 2007 and aims to improve the lives of 100 million individuals by 2020, beginning by replacing every kerosene lantern with revolutionary energy and lighting solutions that are affordable, reliable, and safe.
We want to say a big thank you to the children at Felton Fleet School in England for their love and hope that they've given us. The solar lights that we are receiving are going to be of very great benefit to us all. Thank you so much. May God bless you all.
Tukutane makutano, hatuchezi na maneno, hapo sawa.
D.light Solar, mwanga wa jamii.